Differentiate with respect to 2x. Square root of e to the power of root x. So let's take y is equal to, then differentiate with respect to 2x. So we have dy by dx is equal to d by dx of root over e to the power of root x. So here it's a composition of some different functions. Say first f of t is equal to root function root t. So where t is equal to e to the power of root x. And next function let us consider g of s is equal to some e to the power of s. Here we can take s is equal to root x. And third function like h of u is equal to some root of u, where u is equal to x. And then finally here pi of some x is equal to x. So it's a composition of some four different functions. So let us write here d by dx of by applying the chain rule. So first differentiation of root. So we know that d by dx of root x is equal to, so d by dx of x to the power of 1 by 2. So that is x 1 by 2 into x to the power of 1 by 2 minus 1. So that is 1 by 2 root x we can write. So we can just remember differentiation of root x is 1 upon 2 root x. So differentiation of root t can be taken as 1 upon 2 root t. T is nothing but your e to the power of root x. And then our next differentiation we have to go for e to the power of s. So exponential function differentiation is e power x. So we can add e to the power of s. S is nothing but your root x. And then next we need to go for again root u. So differentiation of root x is same 1 upon 2 root x. So we can write 1 upon 2 root u. U is nothing but x. And finally you can go with the differentiation of pi of x, that is x is 1. So we can give the answer here. So we can give up the answer. Dy by dx is equal to e power root x upon, so 2 root x, let me take 4. So let me write here 4 times 2 to the 4 root x into root of e to the power of root x. So this is the answer.